Hi guys, happy Deepavali for everyone. So there is a good news today. So one of our student got placed for one of the MNC company as a software engineer. Today he is here for sharing his experience such that it can motivate you people and you can get energized to become a software engineer on this auspicious day of Deepavali. So over to you. So tell the students regarding how you got job as a software engineer and what motivated you. And what is the success story about your getting job?
Hi, my name is Manoj Kumar KC from Tiptur. I have completed my graduation, so like in Bachelor's of Engineering in Computer Science, and my native is Tiptur, which is located in Tumkur district. I joined QSpreader on August month and like 31st. Till it's almost within two months, I got job only because of attending groomings and presentation which helps me more to attend to crack the interview. Like day by day I am revising the concepts in the QSpreader Institute only. That helps me a lot to crack the interview. And initially Niranjan sir was my trainer in manual. He helped me more to more on concepts which are doubts I get, means I talk to him and get clarified. So, and Gautam sir also helps me in like placement. More important means for me, Gautam sir, like he helped me to come to QSpreader, to join to QSpreader. So because of him I came here, and he helped me in placements and also helped me in studies also, like what are the concepts, which are the concepts. Selenium is not yet started for me, but he helped me in Selenium concepts also. Like he provided me a grooming before going to the interview. So that helps me a lot to crack the interview. Like if you can also crack the interview, if you work hard means you will also get job. So my suggestion is attending more presentation and getting screening is more important. That's it. Thank you.
Manoj, congratulations. So how many interviews you attended?
Like this is my third interview.
So guys, so I hope you people got information about how he got job and what was the hard work he did behind getting job. So hoping so that his success story will be motivating you people on this auspicious day of Deepavali. Happy Deepavali for everyone. Congratulations, Manoj. Thanks.